Hello everyone, welcome to the Cloud Network channel. In this video, I'm going to show you about the Google Bolo app that was launched today itself, and that will be available on the Google Play Store. Okay, so Google Bolo app is nothing but it's about a reading tutorial app launches in India, and that is actually you need to search on Google Play Store. There you can see on the screen learn to read the Google, which I'm going to install it now, and I will show you how you can, what is that feature is available. Okay, so you can just, the size of app is 46 MB only, and it's about the use of this app is between the age 6 to 12. Children can use these apps for that one. Children, they can learn about this one. So this is about the app, like tutorial. This was launched in India itself only, so they can have a build. The largest story selection is there about this one app. We can train the children and we can learn about these books, like what else is there. So you can see about this app is there, which all you can have. This is available in both English and Hindi, where you can teach them about that one. So this all about apps. Let's start this one using. This is called the which having the Google Assistant also supports. So this is developed under the Google, this app. So once its downloads completed, we'll have check that one, how it's working, like that one. Okay, only it's been taking some time. So about this one, building for the native Hindi speakers. Currently after the Bolo app search channel improves their Hindi and English studying skills by encouraging them to read the cloud, and it's come with large number of engaging stories, which the company hopes will help the children improving their comprehensive skills. Let's open that one. The app has been designed to make sure that children does not need.
Hello, मेरा नाम दिया है. मुझे कहानियाँ पढ़ना और सुनना बहुत पसंद है. मैं इसे अब से बच्चों मुझ पर टैप करिए तो मैं आपको ऐप के बारे में ये लाइन पढ़कर सुनाऊंगी. जब बच्चे रोज पढ़ें तब सब आगे बढ़ें. देखा कितना आसान है क्यों. जब बच्चे